we have to use the light yellow yarn, and this one the baliktad 1.9 millimeter hook, and then this. Pull through this, the center, not just very strong so that there's a hole. And then this, the first double crochet, we have to connect to have this slip stitch. Yeah, that line. Then we have to cut. Okay, that line. This is the small one. Okay. Later, we have to fix this one because we have to do the next size of this. This is the small. We have to go to the medium, this one. Okay, we have to do the same process. Okay, we have to do this slip knot. No, we slip knot. The magic knot. Okay, pull over and chain one. chain one, chain two, and then yarn over, right? Yarn over, pull through two and pull through two, and we have to do the 26 count to make it deep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, this yarn, nine, ten, yarn over, pull through two and pull through two. Again, yarn over, pull through two and pull through two. Okay, let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 26. Okay, we are here at the number 26. And then we have to do again the slip stitch of the first double crochet. Yeah, that one. And then we have to cut it. This is the left yarn. Okay, so we have to do the bigger, big one. This one. This is the triple crochet. We have to do the triple crochet with 30 triple crochet. So let's begin. Okay, we have to do the magic knot again, pull this yarn, chain three, yarn two, pull over two and pull over two, pull over two, that one, that is the triple crochet. Again, you have to yarn over two and pull over two and pull over two, pull over two. Let's repeat again. Yarn two and then pull over this yarn and this two and this two again. I'm just doing it. Okay. Is it light? Okay. Yarn 1, yarn 2, and pull through 2, pull through 2, and pull through 2. So that's it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to make 30 triple crochet. So we have to count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so it's already 19 and we have to make 30. 19. Okay, let's continue. So we hit the 30. So let's do this slip stitch. Okay. We have to keep this yarn. We have to secure it. Okay, that's enough. Then we have to cut it. Yeah. The same with this. The same with the other two. This one. We have to do the same. And this one. Okay. Okay, so this is. These are the finished circles. Okay, so now let's have to paste with this multi-purpose adhesive. This product is really good because it can, it is really sticky. This is really sticky for this. Thank you. is really sticky, super. You just have to wait 3 minutes to 5 minutes to that is perfect. Okay. It is really different. Do you think it looks nice? Oh no. But of course, I have to use this. For me, I chose this one as a front. But it looks nice this in front. But it's you who can decide where to do the front. For me, this is the front. Okay, and I have plucked. Okay. Yeah, this is perfect for any occasions, social occasions. I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel, brighthandcrochet. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.